Hi friends, welcome to my notebook. Today I am going to discuss with you another trick for SSC CGL exam, and it is a very important question, and it is found that one or two questions will be there from this topic only. Okay, so we can see what is the trick for finding the square roots. Okay, square roots, infinite square roots actually. So there are three possible cases: addition, subtraction and multiplication. And here we can see the first case for the addition. So the question is, square root of 12 plus square root of 12 plus square root of 12 plus etc. That's equal to 1. Okay, so first of all, I should say the manual method or the usual method is to form a quadratic equation and solve the quadratic equation to get the value. Okay, that was the conventional method. Okay, but that method is very time consuming. Even if you have a lot of improved speed, that will be time consuming. So I am going to tell you an important trick, a very useful trick for this for finding the infinite square roots. Okay, so we just need to break the number in the square root into n plus 1. Break the number in the square root into n plus 4, n plus 1 4. Okay, so in the square root the number is 12. Okay, so break that into n plus 1 4 means 12 equal to, we can write it like a 3 into 4. Okay, the answer will be, then the answer will be just the n plus 1. Answer will be what? N plus 1. That is, here n plus 1, the position is 4. 4. 3 into 4, 3 is n and 4 is n plus 1. Okay, so n plus 1 equal to 4. So we just need a few seconds to solve this problem. Okay, so another example, if 72 is there. So 72 can be written as 8 into 9. Yeah, 8 into 9. And so 9 will be the answer if the sign between that is plus. Okay. So second case is this is the answer for 72. And the second case is for the subtraction. So here you can see here root of 72 minus 72 minus root of 72 minus etc. So again, split that into 2, break the number into n plus 1 form. So we get 8 into 9. So again, here for the subtraction type, the answer will be simply n. Okay. So the answer here is 8. And case 3 is multiplication. Root of 72, etc. Will be what? The answer will be the number itself. Answer equal to 72. Okay. So, hope you like the trick. Hope you like the video. If you like the video, please like it, share it, and subscribe to the channel if you want to get more news about the latest updates in your inbox. Thank you. Thank you for watching.